Production of Kessler's missiles must be in full swing. The components I found couldn't have been for any other purpose. Sure, we wrecked the operation. But how many of these components have already been shipped to Allegra? How close are the Nazis to mass production of the new missile? One thing's for certain. The Mafia were the ones disrupting the operation at the dockyard. It's a connection OSS are keen to exploit. Especially given Mafia involvement in Operation Husky, in which the Allies took Sicily. Weaver wants me to meet Salvatore Danelli, an infamous mob kingpin. He thinks I can convince him to work with the Allies and the Partisans. But everything comes at a price. No time to admire the scenery. Gotta deal with Capo. That must be Capo's artillery. That'll make the Allies' path through here impossible.
Scheiße! Wer ist das? Top!
No!
barrel's almost down empty. Guess I grabbed everything useful. Ammo's not gonna last much longer. Radio transmission code. Useful. Now I just have to wait for the convoy. Need a good place to watch from.